Thank you. Thank you. We all want to be here, everybody. Cheers.
Oh,
get a little seat, some extra seats here. Get a little supply. They are the main. What?
Thank you.
gonna do it one more time. Come on, girl.
Thank you.
behind yourself all the way around. Oh, it's hot in here, isn't it? like some inside stuff. Okay? Even Stevens wrote that song. And we was down in Russell Shoals doing an album, and even had this pretty little girl with him. I'm telling you, she was a doll. And everybody's looking at her. And I walked up to you and I said, who's going there? He said, me. I said, he disappeared. He was gone for about 20 minutes, came back with that song. He wrote that song. And that was unbelievable to me. And also another thing, you've seen the cover of the Rolling Stone when it was on it? Yeah. Okay, well, what happened there? You got Jim Marshall, who was a photographer. He was a very, very famous photographer. And he took all those pictures of Joplin and Hendrix and all that stuff back in those days. Nobody like us was ever been on them, you know, cover Rolling Stone. So he's thinking, but they did it again. They put us on there again, and I don't know. Anyway. I went out to copy a lid. Y'all don't know what a lid is. I went out to get me some pots. Okay? And I came back, and Jim was sitting in the receptionist chair there. And he said, I put it down in my pants and came back, and he said, where you been? And I said, He took the picture, and they made the caricature of me holding the border of Rolling Stone instead of the okay. And I guess you knew Walk Right In was written about a whorehouse. You didn't know that? It was. Because we had to get with the Rooftop Singers. They wrote it and put it out back in the 60s. And we had to get with them and find out about it. And that's what they said. They wrote it about a bordello. And that's cool. I'm not sure about that. Okay, I'm tired of talking right now. I'll tell you some more shit in a minute. Thank you. Oh,
Watching the tide roll away. Change. Everything's the way it was meant.
and how confused they were. Okay, we're gonna go back to what I call, and actually it is, the first record that we had is the one that we remember, and you remember. It came out, and at that time we was living in San Francisco, and we was just doing albums like Stone and I Missed It, and Freak Your Call, stuff like that, and it wouldn't play it on the radio back then. They played it on the FM, but they wouldn't play it on the radio. So we put out this song, the first song that we had, and we put that out, and they had to play it. Okay, we're going to play it for you. Yeah, bring the lights down nice and soft for me. Yeah, and then you can go somewhere with it, you know.
Yeah. Thank you. up for coming out tonight. But it's time for us to say goodbye, sweetheart. It's time to go. Goodbye, sweetheart. It's time to go. I hate to leave you, but I really must stay. Bye.